Ulysses, did you find the silver part?
Yes. Where's Nova?
Here, Ulysses. Oh, I'm so glad you're back, safe.
I'm glad to be back.
Ulysses, the silver part.
Of course. Here you go.
After all this time, to have all three parts together.
Well, what have we got to lose? Let's do this. What the?
It looks like a kind of map. The red spot must indicate where something is located.
It's like a peak.
You're right, Nova. It's the gap in the Red Mountains.
All right, then. Let's go.
Ulysses, wait. It's not that simple.
It's a forbidden place. We can't go there.
Listen to me. This is where Ezekiel's own key has directed us. We must go there. It's the only way.
You blew it up! Damn you! God damn you all to hell!
is President John Fergus speaking to the entire center. Yesterday at approximately 6 a.m., all the remaining battalions of the Human Resistance Army stationed in New Cyprus and Saskatoon were attacked in a massive enemy offensive. I'm afraid we have lost the war. The Earth is now under enemy control. Tomorrow at 0800, the entire base will be evacuated. May God have mercy on us all.
Please speak to establish vocal.
All the remaining battalions of the Human Resistance Army stationed in New Cyprus and Saskatoon.
Voice analysis positive. System reactivation procedure in progress. Test of central memory blocks. Affirmative. Reactivation of central system successful. Problem with seal on pod number 3. State. Biological death. Morphobiological analysis begun. Male humanoid not listed in the user file.
Very well. I'll talk to him. The morphobiological analysis shows that he is not the president. What is your identification code?
But he has no uniform. Where is your uniform? I must remind you that we are in a period of armed conflict against the apes, and that you are on a military base enforced by martial law.
I'm not part of your army. I'm an astronaut. As for the war against the apes have been absolute rulers of this planet for many, many years.
The apes rule the Earth. Impossible. You're lying. The Ark Project is infallible. Tell him, Jakard, that we have a solution for every situation.
The memory block. I'm afraid that he is right. We've lost the war, and the final phase of the project is underway.
No, no, no. You're wrong, Jakard. He is lying. It's a trap. Request activation of contact procedure with Earth Armed Forces.
Procedure activated. No response from Earth Armed Forces.
No! That cannot be! Ilovich. Why doesn't Ilovich answer? You murderous spy! He killed Ilovich! I'm sure of it. I'll take care of him. Order to detection droids. Immediate destruction of the designated target.
Counter destruction. Orwell. Orwell, pull yourself together.
I am not your enemy. And you, who are you?
We are the Central System.
Don't tell him anything. He's a spy. Maybe these primates have managed to create androids. Let's get rid of him before it's too late.
No. We are... Where should I start?
Jakard, tell him nothing!
The project was extremely complex, and we had very little time to organize our resources and set it up. We then had the idea of connecting up our human intelligence to the power of the computers in order to create the ultimate brain, a hybrid system, half a man and half machine. So Ilovich, Orwell, and myself decided to give up our physical life in order to give a chance to the human race.
Yes, but what is this ARC project?
Don't answer him! The ARC project is classified! You will never know! Never!
Shut up, Orwell! It is impossible for us to reveal the content of the ARC project.
You must help me.
Help you? You have come late, much too late. There is nobody left here. We're both guards and prisoners. Go and look around in the presidential district. We can still authorize you access. That's the only thing we can still do. Maybe there you'll find the answers to your questions.
Congratulate you for managing to get here. Now you must follow my instructions carefully. I will allow you to get to the Ark Project.
Jakar, no! You have no right to do this!
Shut up, Orwell. Go into this room and you will see a control panel with a red button. Press this button.
A red button? What's this all about?
If you want to know, do exactly as I told you. This discussion is over.
Countdown to self-destruct engaged.
But what the...
Please evacuate the center.
No! Are you crazy?
The self-destruct procedure was built into the central system and was only to be activated after the Ark Project was completed. For some unknown reason, it did not take place as planned. We had to repair the error.
But why?
This base contains a large number of weapons of mass destruction. We were programmed to set off these bombs. Just listen to Orwell. He has become mad over the years. And what's more...
He's completely mad!
By carrying out this order, you will be giving back to us our human dignity. We've been living like machines, but we will die as human beings. Anyway, I've left you with no choice.
Self-destruct in 5 minutes.
I have only a very short time to help you, so listen carefully. We've detected a door in one of the rooms of the complex that has nothing to do with the Ark Project. To be able to decipher the code of the locking system, we must connect ourselves up to the door.
But how?
Not far from the door, you'll see a protection robot. In its back, you'll find a magnetic connector. Remove it and stick it on the door to cipher the locking code. Hurry, because in a few minutes the principal memory block holding the program will be wiped clean, and that will be the end of the central system.
Self-destruct in 3 minutes.
Matthias, what happened? Where's Nova?
The gorillas came looking for you. They took Nova prisoner.
Where did they take her?
They took her back to Ape City. What did you find?
The Aconites. They exist. Look, there's no time. I have to expose Ursus to the Ape Leaders, and it's a journey from which I may not return. Take the key and try to contact the Aconites. You must unite the factions. It's our only hope.
Will and Testament. I am the last president of the free world, and
we have
lost the Earth. A war began, a terrible and absurd conflict. The elite of the USNSA moved into a kind of underground city in the north of America called the Ark.
Meanwhile,
the surface became a hell of
fire and radiation. When they went up to the surface again, they discovered a world totally devastated. The reconstruction took time, and the need for laborers led them to look for substitutes. The research into accelerated evolution produced its first results in 2274, and the first ape workers were available 5 years later. In 2317, the apes were present at all levels of the society, specialized according to their skills. The mandrills were bred as part of the solution to the growing tensions observed in the ape population. But the tensions worsened. They did not see the rebellion coming. 2320. The apes took up arms against their human masters. Several cities were lost in the very earliest. Because the reproduction centers were captured by the apes, and their numbers soon grew. As a precaution, the president of the USNSA launched the second Ark project, top secret. By 2329, the last bastions of the humans fell to the apes' final assault. The last hope of mankind went down into the entrails of the Earth and cut off every access to the surface. The 10,000 elites are now safe, but my only wish now is to die as a free man.
I can't believe it. But now I have enough to bring down Ursus and free Nova.
Ha ha ha. You